Alright, it's in. If you saw the other video, I have a portable AC that I had put in, and it does a decent job of keeping it cool, but it doesn't knock down the humidity enough. I don't think I run it cold enough to do that. So I needed to reinstate a dehumidifier. And I'll give a little plug to LG. I had one that I had purchased some time ago, and it went out, and evidently the gas had gotten out. And so I ended up getting in touch with them. They sent me a refurbished unit. It had a few issues with it where it would not know that the tank had been emptied. And I contacted them again, and they sent me a brand new unit. So I give good props to them for that, for the customer service. So the tank's in. I had to do one minor little change, and you probably won't be able to see it, but you can kind of see right here, this line that goes into the tank and goes to the left is the suction line, and that's rigid. I don't know what the proper name of it is. It's usually what you would see connecting a refrigerator to or an ice maker in a refrigerator to the wall or something like that. It's that rigid hard plastic pipe. I ended up using that with a push-in fitting on the intake side of the pump to make sure that I didn't get a kink, because the clear that I'm using for the exit, it's just, I think it's 3/8 internal diameter. It's just clear vinyl pipe or whatever it's called. I'm using that to pump the water outside, but pumping it in, I didn't want the pipe to kink as it goes into the tank. And that pipe has a tendency to do that, so it's better for a pressure pipe than it is for a vacuum pipe. So just a minor change. I've got the pipe that comes in from the right is coming off the condensation dump off the dehumidifier, and it just rolls into a brass 90 degree turn and a little stub of 1/4 inch pipe, just laying it over in the tank, and that water will drop down into the tank. And I've already tested this. I actually took the tank off the other dehumidifier and pumped out the water that was left in it using this system with the float valves and everything, and it worked fine. So it's ready to go. So hopefully I won't have to worry with it anymore, and I certainly won't have to dump the tank anymore. And once I get me a barrel outside, we'll be able to use that water for other things. So hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for following me along in this little journey. And subscribe if you enjoyed it. And there's always more things around the corner. So hope everybody's having a great day, and we will talk to you later.